need you a drink, coffee, tea, water.
I can totally go for water. That'd be great.
Okay.
Thank you so much.
You're welcome.
Or juice or whatever.
Have a food also over here?
No.
Food
department. So what do you do for Amazon? That's so cool.
I work on the Kindle in the education group and I business development. We help to grow the educational content collection that Kindle has.
Oh, wow.
So it's working on content like textbooks and reference books, nonfiction. So I work with like university press publishers and publishers like Pearson and McGraw-Hill.
Really?
And textbooks for...
Uh-huh. That's right. Penguin is merging
with Harper.
Right.
And so there's a whole... a ton of publishers that make kids books. Kindle isn't just about like John Grisham and those kind of authors. It's about they're trying to get more into like education. So
no iPads at work.
No, actually, we have a ton of iPads at work because Kindle works on iPad.
Oh wow!
Kindle works. They have an app for the iPad. They have an app for PC. So you don't have to own a Kindle to read a Kindle book. You can read a Kindle book anywhere for free.
How do you take a book? Let's say I want to publish. Let's say I have an academic journal,
yeah.
And I want to take that and publish it and make it into an ebook. How would I do that?
So there's a.
The reason why I'm asking is because I had this question literally yesterday from somebody, and now I'm sitting with somebody who made it. So this is like candy for me.
Yeah. So there's a. Actually, my daughter wrote a book. My oldest daughter, and she published it. What? Published it on Kindle.
Wow. I think we spoke on the phone, right?
Yeah.
This is Devara.
Okay. Devara, okay.
Devara is 16, and Eliana is 17, and Binyamin is 14. Binyamin will be 15 in February.
Wow.
So.
Wow. And you've lived here in Seattle for how long?
Yeah.
13 months, 14 months.
Wow. I grew up here. This is,
whereabout? Like in this
5142 South Morgan Street, literally across the street from the shul.
Wow, that's where the Brodies live now, right?
I don't know.
Down the corner?
No, we live in, this is like this house, also set back, long driveway, literally directly across from BCMH.
I know the house.
It's in the back, a little tall.
Yeah,
that was our house. It was about 10 years ago. Yeah.
To Chicago?
Well, my family, my father's a chaplain in the military, so
okay.
He was stationed in Fort Lewis, and then he retired.
Okay.
My parents were here for a little bit longer, and then my father became a rabbi in Fredericton, New Brunswick, Canada, in the middle of nowhere.
Okay.
Northeast of Maine, you know.
Okay.
Only Canadians really know where it is. And,
right.
For sure from England, I don't know.
I know where Maine is.
Right. And then my parents moved to Chicago about 4.5 years ago.
Okay.
After that, we were all there, and you know, my father's from Chicago too.
Okay.
So yeah, but so how do I get a book published?
So there's a program called CreateSpace, where you basically it's called Kindle Direct Publishing, or KDP. So if you go to you just do a Google search on KDP or Kindle Direct Publishing.
KDP.
Kindle Direct Publishing. You'll be taken to a website called CreateSpace, and it will give you instructions on how to make your book available on Kindle. It's really, really simple.
Now, is there a fee to do that? If I want to publish an academic journal, or...
Journals are a little bit more complicated.
I work for both the university, high school, and the camp. In our university, we have, it's a men's and women's college, in separate campuses, but...
is your journal that you want someone to subscribe to it, or the individual journals that you're making, are they more like books?
They're more like thin books.
So then, yeah.
With,
so
you know, specific articles.
So I would publish it on Kindle. But the standard terms are 70-30, so you get 70%. Of whatever you charge for.
Oh, and so Amazon makes 30%.
Amazon takes 30%.
Interesting. And is there a fee to publish it with Amazon?
There might be. I'm not sure if there was a fee to do on Kindle. I think it's free. Eliana?
Yeah?
Did you have to pay anything for your Kindle book?
No, it's all free. But you have to make sure that you're, like, publishing it in a ebook reader format, because I didn't, and it looks awful.
Ebook reader, how do you do that?
So,
I have thought. I'm going to Google all this. Ebook reader format.
You want it, they have instructions on how to do it there.
CreateSpace.
There's a whole bunch of formats that you can, you probably have it in Microsoft Word, right?
Yeah, probably.
Very easy to format Microsoft Word to the right measurements that you would need, and then just upload that document, and then you can.
Do you have to save it as a PDF first, or do you have to?
They literally will have, like, instructions.
That's great.
FAQ on what to do and how to fix it. And she did it in like an hour.
Wow. So once you have your finished product, it's just about, you know, making sure the right size. Right. That's
and it doesn't take long. And if you know your way around Microsoft Word and you know your way around, you know, web products, it's really
good. Wow. Okay, this is neat.
$10 a book, right? You make $7 for every sale.
Right. Is there a way to publish it for free? Does Amazon have free books?
Yeah.
See, I don't have a Kindle. Is the app on the iPhone? Can I get an iPhone?